So on a daily basis, once we get up in the morning, we come here to the shed, hook up the four-wheelers. We use two four-wheelers that are attached to a chain. We drag these pots, flush duck nests, and then when we find the duck nests, we get to monitor them with cameras. We go through the camera footage, and we watch nesting behavior and hatching behavior with these ducks out here. I got involved with this project because I took Bio 121 in the fall of my first semester here at UND, where I met Susan and heard about the internship, and later she had approached me and we had had a conversation. She kind of explained this experience. I think it's a great experience, so I decided to hop onto the project.
Well, I think the experience is honestly like the most important, just having that on your resume and then gaining the field skills. I mean, it's work and then you see a duck flush and you forget everything else. Go back to this is what I signed up for and this is what I love, so it's awesome.
I love the University of North Dakota. The collaboration between the university and Ducks Unlimited is something that I'm really appreciative for as well. So the experiences that we get through Ducks Unlimited, just like even going to the regional office in Bismarck, meeting all the different professionals that work there, getting your kind of foot in the water with all of those, just you're learning a whole bunch of things and you get to meet all these people that are just going to help you later on in your career.